before the concert, we're actually going to meet The Roots and Usher.